Welcome to Kino KG Herbal Clinic Limited. Today, I'm bringing to you fruits. We are looking at fruits, the various types of fruits that are in Ghana, and then what are their health benefits when you keep on taking them. Please remember that whatever that you do, you take in moderation. Whatever you eat, take in moderation. Too much of everything is bad, and sometimes not having enough is also bad. So please, you also remember that this does not replace your dietitian's advice or your physician's advice. Keep on being with us. Please subscribe to our channel, like our channel, and share our channel. You can also visit www.kinokeba.com to read more about your health. Thank you. Let's start. When we say a fruit is any sweet edible part of a plant that resembles seed-bearing fruit, even if it does not develop from the floral ovary. Examples of fruits that are found in Ghana include mangoes, bananas, pineapple, pawpaw, watermelon, and a lot more. So we take them one by one and see what they do to the body. Okay, the first will be apple, the foreign apple. Apple. The first fruit of Malus domestica, of the family Rosaceae. That's apple, the foreign apple. Abrofo apple, no? And on a year come asem se siano. A buau, a match as a ubo, who by free, Alzheimer, a home, a fin so, a buau, a mautimi, a kutia, se unini, a vino, a nini intentem. And I say, a bone who by free Parkinson's disease. Ya baby, I come at as a man won't sa, and on one am a popo, and a yan so. I feel so no eti se ubenya diabetes no so eti so and a cholesterol so eti so and a ma wundi pebiana and kwamwa e de kuntia yarwan so enya and wading. Today I'll be mixing the English with the tea, please. So health benefit of apple, that's Malus domestica. It keeps asthma's disease away and fights the effect of aging on the brain, protects against Parkinson's disease, and kept a lot of cancers as well. It decreases the risk of diabetes and reduces cholesterol. It also prevents gallstones, boosts the immune system, and prevents cataracts. Yes, so if you don't want your brain to age quickly or keep on forgetting, then please make sure you get some apples so that you can keep your brain younger and healthy. Now, let's look at the soursop, Annona americata, locally called apre, and I say aluguntu, apple nkase nunsu, then a yemani pediana, and in the end, we much say a boa who by free cancer, so when you cancer, so a boa, a match as a money entry, intentem. I feel so no, a boa say a bet me a cum and wa mwawa woni pedianum. I feel so uti paiwa, udi apo nibia prenibia, it me boates so oppressor was ra, it me man a bathroom, and also just say, ja oppressor drew me pouche, so obey ya, who medical herbalist, no on boa. I feel so, our vitamins, any minerals, be bra, a boa, emma unipediano, it me ya amodin, so won't mean that I would eat apple, and as a plena, a boa unipedian be bra. Okay, health benefit of soursop, that's another americata. It displays anti-tumor potentials or properties, so it prevents a lot of cancers, and then it also has very high anti-cancer properties. So a lot of research has been done into Annona americata fruits, and it has proven positive. It kills parasites and microbes, alleviates headaches, and then lowers blood pressure. Please, if you are taking soursop to prevent your blood pressure, please do monitor and do not replace it for your doctor's advice. If you want to eliminate your drugs, please visit us or call your medical herbalist to seek help. It also prevents or reduces insomnia, unable to sleep. If you are unable to sleep and you take Annona americata, it's able to help you. very much. So please, you can also get an Una Americata and then see what it does for you. And please do comment on our page, the effect that you get from any of the things we talk about, all your thoughts. We'll be glad to get your feedback. Thank you. Pineapple, that's the first fruit of Ananas commosus of the family Bromeliaceae. Yes, Ananas commosus, that's pineapple. It's very rich in fiber, helps in regulating digestion. It's calcium and magnesium, which makes bone and teeth stronger. Yes, so if you eat pineapple, you'll also be getting calcium, magnesium, which will be able to help give your bones and then teeth a stronger look. It also neutralizes acid and it keeps gums healthy and strong. It also prevents muscular degeneration and reduces pain of arthritis. It contains beta carotene, which improves eyesight, and contains vitamin A and C, which fights against viruses. So you can get some pineapples and eat to boost your vitamin C levels. So udi abrobe pineapple udi abrobe chese eye ne fiber ewo mu e dos won etime boaw e ma chese uni padua na aduane wadi no etime yam ne ye afi e wo calcium ne ndro bi e fe ne calcium ne magnesium e bo wo se ho ban e ma wo se no enya ho din afi nso no e boa e ma wo se achi enam no egam no eno so nya ahoden kama afi nso e ma chese uwo pain ye unkotodwe ye o ye osisi ye o ya enom na e joint pains no ye apple pineapple no etime boa ete ni nyina so afi nso e wo vitamin A and C vitamin A wonim se vitamin A no e boa wo with wani and a vitamin C, so a boa with immune system, and into a boa a kutia viruses, and into bet me a di pineapple na a boa abrobe udi abrobe a be boa pa a fin so a pain a boa no ni na ni se a boa because a war anti it has anti-inflammatory properties. That's why it's able to elicit such effects. Okay, now let's look at orange, the fruit of Citrus sinensis of the family Rutaceae. Citrus sinensis of the family Rutaceae. You know that it's an excellent source of vitamin C. It's also a very good source of B-complex vitamins such as thiamine, pyridoxine, and then folate. These vitamins are essential in the sense that body requires them from external sources to replenish in the body. Oranges also contain good levels of vitamin A and other flavonoids or antioxidants. Okay. Nti yeka anka akutu na yeka ho asemi akutu eno no e wo minerals ne vitamins bebrea e yema woni padua na bi ti se vitamin C. So an se vitamin C wo dia e bo woni padua no ban. Afen se wo nuani no bi e fe ne antioxidants. Antioxidants e bo woni padua ne ye pa. E ma no enta enyare e ma ni padua ne enye mrententem. En nti obi a ne antioxidants e wo soro no. Ye se e ma ni nyini no e so te aha. En nti no e bo wo afen so anka etime boa with cholesterol. Afi e bo wo etime kuti anyare wa because e boost wo immune system no. E ma so dia fo na e wo ni padua no. Etimi ekutia nyarewa and into you know bo modern say debia na at least eat a fruit every day, try to get a fruit every day, ebe boa pa eat a fruit every day. Okay, now let's see. Mango, Mangifera indica, that's the fresh fruit of Mangifera indica of the family Anacardiaceae. You can a mango ni yedusu, a mango, and I say mango. Eboa, ema weni, emu adie ye, afiensono, emema no, aha, jese, wumpaso agro dieno, and also eboa, ema niema ko ye kama. Afen so eboa ma aduane a wadi no eno so timi digest fa ma yam e ma oni pa biane fi e fine. Afen so eboa with cholesterol na eboa e ma wa adwen no etimi e concentrate aha eboa ma wo de wuye bia wa adwen timi cause chese eboa wa adwen relax wa adwen no. Afen so eboa e wo blood pressure eni se de wa koma e bo ntentema na se bo yin eboa e ma ni timi ejina ye pa. Mango helps improves vision It also enhances sex life and improves digestion. It's able to lower cholesterol and then also enhance memory and concentration. It's able to maintain normal blood pressure and then heart rate. So please try to get mango, but remember that because of the fiber, a lot of fiber, so sometimes if you don't take it very well, you can experience some diarrhea. But don't worry, you are getting your vitamin A and then C and then B6 and vitamin E from mango, so no problem. Okay. Now let's look at Carica papaya. Carica papaya, that's pawpaw. Carica papaya, that's pawpaw. It increases the body's immunity. Almost all the fruits I've talked about today increases immunity, because I'm looking at this area, you need to boost your immune system. You need to boost your immune system. So pawpaw, it increases the body's immunity, protects against free radicals. Free radicals helps your body age. It also helps you feel tired and weak. So eliminate free radicals from the body by eating pawpaw, or eating or increasing the level of antioxidants in your body. And it also assists in wound healing. It enhances male virility. It enhances male, it improves the sexual lives of males, yes. And it also prevents lung diseases. It's also used in controlling premature aging. If somebody is aging and you eat pawpaw, it keeps you younger, your skin. It also prevents stroke and heart diseases. So you can eat pawpaw today. But remember that pawpaw also, the seeds also help expel worms, and then it's very good for the eyesight. It contains anti-inflammatory properties. It's able to exert anti-inflammatory properties, which are very good for your body. It also improves digestion, and then it helps with ulcers and then sores. Yes, ulcers and sores. So it's able to help you. So you can get pawpaw. There are some people who also do experience diarrhea. So if you are sick when eating, please take precautions in eating pawpaw. And it's also able to assist with respiratory issues. Nti bo Freddy eye pa eye e bo ho ban etime bua ma ekru etu ekru especially eba wo ye ma etime bua e ma eku no afi nso me ma no mpaso agudie no bo Freddy etime bua se wo ho me no wo lands wo ahrawa no mu no etime bua e bo ho ban e ma no enya yare. Afi nso se obi wo ho na nani mu twintwam eye ya wo de pebo fre ebe boa na afi nso eboa e prevent stroke afi it also maintains nerves and the muscles and it bo modern say ne ubedi fruit mamemfa wonsia ye beto aso da foforo. So I would like to end here, and then we shall continue the series very soon. Thank you for your time. Please, if you have any inquiries, please send your messages, your comments to kinokherbal@gmail.com, kinokherbal@gmail.com, or you can comment right under the video and we would respond to you. Our WhatsApp number is +233 501382125. Visit our Facebook page, Kinnock Herbal Clinic and AG Herbal Clinic, or our website, www.kinnockherbal.com. You can also get products from us. We have Kinnock Bactafight, it's an immune booster, and then which also helps increase your white blood cells to help you fight infections. And we have Venoplus, which is also very good, an immune booster that is able to help with metabolism. It helps with proper function of the pancreas. Thank you for your time. Please share and like the video. Thank you. See you in the next episode. Bye.